WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
When I was really little, like elementary school, I always loved art class. And as I got onto middle school, I loved doing more advanced things in art. And then high school, I've taken art as an elective every single year. And this year, I actually have art twice a day. I feel really relaxed when I paint and I draw. Like, you go off into a place where your imagination is just free and you could go through whatever you want to and paint whatever you want to and set out your emotions on your paper. Maybe minor in art when I go to college, but I probably won't major in it. I want to go either into physician's assistant or biochemistry.